All right, we're gonna do a box of Strata for Gary. Getting into a freshen. Oh, there she is. There she is. Come on. Alright, now I gotta make sure I don't get my left and my rights confused. So, as it is set up here, Gary, I have six on the left and six on the right. How about now? Sound? Sound check? Sound check? Okay, there's. Yeah. Sorry about that. It's alright. So, Stephen Salza Jr. And come on. Let's see something big. Let's see something silly. Could be good. Could be good in the future. For the Los Angeles Dodgers, Jock Peterson. So he may come back. The Salza Jr. is not bad, so. Thank you, Gary. Let me go ahead and. Do this. Oh, right. Yeah. Come right back to me. I'm already here. Sweet, well. It may take a little bit of getting used to, but that's not bad. I can learn to live with it. Oh, let me do this other thing. Did I kick that out of alignment? Real quick. If anybody could ever explain to me why you gotta get into log into PayPal twice, I will never understand. Need a book. Well, this kind of works.
I can live with that.
What's up, EB43? How are you doing tonight? Okay. What are the odds that the printer works? Breaks for under $20. What's up, Dilbert? Miami Marfins? Thank you. Hey, I fixed it. Alright. I think we're back on pace for awesomeness now. Let's see, I'm sure some people have gone crazy on this. This setup doesn't bother me that much. I mean, it's going to take a little bit of getting used to going this way, but even that might be all right. What's up, Tigers? How you doing tonight? What's going on, folks? Everybody enjoy their time at church today? God, it's early, but I think I'm already going into my snack. I don't really love either one of those teams, but I hate Carolina more because they play in my division, the Buccaneers division. And I think I would have rather seen Seattle and Arizona. But now I'm kind of hoping that Denver wins. Then, I don't know, Denver Cardinals Super Bowl is what I'd like to see. Well, that, like, I didn't even, I figured I would check into it a little bit later. Like, I kind of had, like, a bunch of stuff to do, so when I turned it on, it was like, 2 minutes of halftime. It was like 31-0. I was like, what in God's name happened here? Like, I thought I was going to be competitive. Then when I got like, on the way to work, was hearing like updates on the radio. And they were coming back on it, you know, pretty quick. So, I mean, that's 31 points is a lot to try and
try and get past. How have the Steelers managed to stay competitive with all the injuries? And I mean, I'm beginning to think that that Roethlisberger never gets injured. They just put injury reports for him, and then, you know, he looks like amazing. I did hear that one, EB43. I did hear that one. Yeah, see, I just turned it on to see if I could catch a little bit of the fourth quarter. What's up, Ziggy Zumba? Yeah, I'm not sure that he's human. Anyway. Good to hear, Ziggy. I mean, I don't like him anyway. I don't like the Steelers. I don't like him, so it's not. No, Ziggy, I wish that it was, but it is not. You have to wait either 6 months or a year to bring Asia to the U.S. So just the straight old U.S. version. That's what I'm saying. I mean, he like supposedly like tore his shoulder or something, and you know, I mean, now he's back out. I don't know. It's like he goes down, but he never seems to be hurt. It's weird. That looks more realistic. Right? Now most certainly I'm on fire. I did not see any Amendola hit. That little baby of a man knock somebody out. What's up, Kate Acey? God, Congratulations on your team's victory today. I have it at the house. I have it at the house. So I will bring it in. I will bring it in tomorrow. I've been mostly working on it there, not anywhere else. And I may have briefly fallen asleep today before I left, so I ran over here in a hurry. Now, I'll have afternoon, early afternoon. Oh, yeah, go ahead. Yeah, you cleaned up Strata. It may have been like 8 out of 12 cards or something. I mean, something just stupid. Did he not get ejected for that? That's like maybe one of the dirtiest shots I've ever seen. I mean, because that's... Wow. New reason to hate the Patriots, I guess. Some nice looking stuff. Wow, that hit was dirty. Like, shockingly dirty. Movement somewhere. Okay. Yes. For the Correa? No. I take care of that for you. But you know what? Do me a favor and IM me your address one more time, just so... Well, it was in... Because it was in Bates' room, but you're right. It's silly. Mod Hammer! And I was trying to tell you yesterday, but I think I lost sound. If you would rather that I, like, text you or email you a picture of the code so that, like, it doesn't have the chance to get lost in the mail, I would do that for you. Or if you want it just sent straight through, I have no problem doing whatever is going to make you more comfortable. let's write this down right this time. Yeah, I think I took a picture of it, probably. I just sent you one, so it's going to be like up on the top of the screen, like towards your right hand side. It have like a little speech bubble and then like an IM. It should have a 1 on it. If you click on it, like you can respond to such. I would just like to have it just because I left it on Bateson's system, but I'm probably going to be the one doing the shipping. And if Gary is there tomorrow, then he doesn't always have access to Bateson's stuff, so just like as a precaution. Because, well, I mean, you're in Bateson's thing. Yeah, see, that's... I mean, I should be able to get it from Alyssa anyway. Thank you. I want to make sure that I don't like have any problems getting. All right, 16 in the Bowman, which is muy bueno. I'm just gonna do this. It's still here. I look at it like every day. I look at it, I kind of like rub it on my face and stuff. Oh, wait. Smell it. It smells like goodness. With a hint of money. So only 14 left in Bowman, halfway there. That's a good thing. Happy to report such action. Oh my God.